The Paris Eternal made their Overwatch League debut against the reigning world champions in the London Spitfire. Paris had been touted as a team that in this specific meta could turn some heads, seeing as their team is full of great EU talent accustomed to playing goats and tanks. In the battle for Europe, Paris came out on top with the help of their trusty tanks and supports. The Paris Eternal came out of the gates on Ilios well, on a composition that might not have been expected. Soon started off on McCree in a raise the puppy composition. It worked for a while against London, but eventually when London took the fight back, they switched over to their trusty 3-3 composition to finish out the map. Moving over to Lighthouse, London opted to take the Goat's Mirror playing right into the hands of Paris, who were more than happy to take that fight. Paris swiftly outplayed the Spitfire all the way to a 100-0 score in a 2-0 on Ilios. Paris came into King's Row confident, but that was all put to bed when Guard showed his Sombra skills. Paris couldn't figure out how to stop Guard and the rest of London as they were pretty much permanently EMP'd or hacked. They did manage to take a point, but the match could have gone much worse for them. On Volskaya, Paris showed just how good they can be on goats. London was able to take the first 2 points with the help of some slightly over-aggressive play from the French side. However, it was only in overtime. Paris on their first attack stuck to their guns in a 3-3 composition and absolutely rolled through London on the first 2 points with the help of Cruz making some nice plays on his signature Lucio. With a time bank of around 5 minutes, Paris was able to easily take the one tick they needed to win the map on their trusty goats composition. At Route 66, London brought back Guard in an attempt to find some of the magic that he had on King's Row. Paris this time seemed ready to deal with it though. Even though Guard was getting some big AMPs, Paris did a masterful job of playing around it. HYP on the Zenyatta had a nice little series for himself throughout, but in this game he really shined along with Cruz. He was able to survive a lot of the harassment he was getting from Guard using some nice positioning. Paris took all 3 points in overtime and were able to full hold the Spitfire, not even letting them halfway through the first point. The Goats of Paris prevailed, and they took a 3-1 victory in the series. In the first series ever for Paris, fans got a glimpse of the potential this team has in the meta. Even though it is early, their Goats composition is looking like one of the cleanest in the league. In a meta where Goats is so important, Paris can really climb up through people's power rankings if they continue to execute this well. There were some slight bumps in the road when they had to deal with a Sombra player of the quality of Guard. Those were ironed out in the last game, but it still might be something teams can try to exploit in the future. Paris will have a massive test in their next game when they play against the Vancouver Titans. If you're looking for more great Overwatch League content, make sure to leave us a thumbs up, subscribe, and hit that bell icon. From our house to yours, thanks for watching.